Hello, good morning all. How are you? In your previous classes we discussed about parts of speech and then noun. Nouns can be divided into two classes, concrete nouns and abstract nouns. Concrete noun classify in four categories: common noun, proper noun, collective noun and material noun. Then what is abstract noun? These are the names of feelings or action or state. It can't see or touch it. Then today we are going to discuss about new topic, noun gender. What is gender meaning? Gender meaning it may be male or female. Noun gender divided in four groups: masculine gender noun, feminine gender noun, common gender noun and a neuter gender noun. What is masculine gender noun? Masculine gender and noun, this is a noun that refer to a male, he is said to be masculine gender. Masculine gender means a noun that refers to a male, he is said to be masculine gender noun. Some examples: father, then boy, then next one, uncle. Yes, good. Then next one, feminine gender noun. These are names of a noun that refer to a female. He is said to be feminine gender noun. This is a noun that refers to a female. He is said to be feminine gender noun. Example: mother. Then girl. Yes, good. Then next one, come on. Aunt. A-U-N-T, aunt. Then next one, common gender noun. This is a noun that can refer to both male or female. It is said to be common gender noun. This is a noun that can refer to both male or female. Can you explain? Can you give some examples? Yes, child. We can't know is a boy or girl. Okay, child. Then next one, cousin. Okay, good. Then next example, friend. Student. These are the examples of common gender noun. Then next one, neuter gender noun. What is neuter gender noun? This is a noun that refers to a non-living thing, that is neither a male nor a female. It is said to neuter gender noun. Give some examples. Toy. Non-living thing. Then next one, chair. Then next one, bag. Mountain. These are the examples of neuter gender noun. Then now let's revise my today's question. Noun gender, four categories: masculine gender, feminine gender, common gender and a neuter gender. Now I wind up my class. Then see you next class. Thank you.